This is your ITB Media Daily Crypto Brief for Thursday, December 17, 2020. Subscribe to IT Biometrics for daily cryptocurrency headlines. In mainstream financial news, CNBC reports, Bitcoin breaks above $20,000 for the first time ever.
Bloomberg headline, crypto observers debate what's next after Bitcoin hits record.
The Asia Times reports, Bitcoin soars into uncharted territory.
Wall Street Journal headline, Bitcoin tops $20,000 for first time.
Forbes headline, Bitcoin just smashed through $20,000. What's next?
In social media headlines, Altcoin Daily, YouTube, posts a video titled, Bitcoin smashes $20,000 as Bitcoin whale emerges with $1 billion in Bitcoin and Ethereum. Crypto news.
The Moon, YouTube, reports, Bitcoin over $20,000. Bitcoin to $30,000 by January.
Data Dash, YouTube, posts a video titled, The December Altcoin Boom. Here's what you need to know.
On Crypto Zombie, YouTube, Bitcoin just hit all-time high. This is only the beginning.
In crypto publications headlines, Cointelegraph reports. Ether hits 2020 high as Bitcoin tops $22,000.
Coindesk.com headline, over $20,000. Why is Bitcoin worth anything at all?
CryptoNews.com reports on its front page, Bitcoin touches US$22,000, outperformed by XRP and Litecoin.
This has been your ITB Media Daily Crypto Brief for Thursday, December 17, 2020.
If you want more global cryptocurrency news and real-time alerts, hit the subscribe button now and follow IT Biometrics on social media. ITB Media is a division of IT Biometrics, a leader in security for online transactions and cryptocurrency storage using biometric authentication. Learn more at itbiometrics.com.
You should not treat any news or information from ITB Media as a specific inducement to make a particular investment or follow a particular investment strategy. Past performance is not indicative of future results. Before investing, consider seeking advice from your own financial or investment advisor.